Hello guys, and welcome back to the next video, the next episode of Thrawn's Revenge. Yeah, I was definitely listening to the audio of the last Thrawn's Revenge, and I'm hoping that maybe the audio is a little better in terms of my voice. I was still adjusting.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Still adjusting the game, so I'm just hoping that it works out. If it doesn't, I do have another mic coming in on the way, so hopefully maybe that mic might not be as, because I think this mic is a little too sound canceling, because I have the audio output at max for my voice, and the fact that it's quiet is kind of concerning. What was I gonna say? Apologies for the sound of my voice. I'm going through a cold right now, so it's always fun. So we're gonna continue the core offensive. We're gonna take Abergata Ray, Hyphera. We'll take Duro, Corellia, Ojum, Callist 4, 5, whatever the hell or heck it is. It's probably going to go neutral again. I don't know why. But again, we're going to leave these worlds alone for right now. And then, honestly, up in the north, it's been protecting and defending against death stacks. For here, it's been the New Republic. And yes, I do know that the Empire is no easy. It's not the hardest faction you can play as, but it's definitely not the easiest. I do know that in the new update, they're gonna be changing a lot of things, which actually I'm really excited for. And actually,
order acknowledged.
I definitely need to complete this Let's Play before then, so that either we could do the next update or something. We could probably, because I did see that someone wanted me to play the New Republic, which actually I was thinking of doing. That whole challenge of
choose your reinforcements.
Heavy frigates and smaller, so
destination set.
Maybe just do what are they called? They're the Sullustan frigate.
Construction complete.
The Dauntless, that's what it is. I was thinking of doing like a lot of those guys, and then
moving to coordinates.
Reinforcements en route.
And like, yeah, but what is gonna suck is we're not gonna be able to upgrade heroes to their better selves, if you wanna say. Like Akbar, I like to always keep him with home one. I don't like that MC,
yes, sir.
90, the smaller capital ship. I never really was a fan of that one.
Reporting in. Standing
the,
by.
Or no. Was it the MC-90? I don't know. It's that weird one that... I don't know. The weird small one. I'm forgetting the name of it. And again, my voice could be too loud now, so...
Enemy forces ahead!
There is a possibility of
Roger that,
but...
Form up.
I'm trying. It's just... technical side of things is not being
destination
bloody.
Set. On my way, sir.
Moving to destination.
Destination set.
Yeah, we'll bring him in. Get
at
that bonus. Actually.
Constructing.
Oh, that's right, he heals. That's right.
Yes, Commander.
Reporting.
Ready. Deploying.
But again, maybe what I'll do is I'll just keep it where.
AT-AT ready. Armored transport ready.
Okay, stay. Stay.
Reporting in. Acknowledged.
Good camel. No, I might. I don't know. I gotta figure something out. You know what? Let's do this. I don't know if this is going to. Try that. Because I've been messing with it in the game.
Roger that.
Bombing run available.
Copy.
I've been messing with it in the... I've been messing with it in, my recording software.
Repair station.
So, it's a work in progress,
Destination set.
It just sucks. It's like, you know, I remember when
proceeding to target.
It was just so easy. All you had to do was, you know, plug in your mic
right away, sir.
And
construction complete.
You know.
Reporting.
I don't know. It just
squad advance.
Stuff has definitely changed. And it didn't help that I took a two-year hiatus from doing editing and stuff, so it's... I'm just reteaching myself a lot of things, so it's not gonna be the greatest, because I know self-taught is not always the best, but hey, it beats spending $40,000+ a year to have someone teach me, so...
Order acknowledged.
No. Don't like using the word hate, but I hate that function. It annoys me.
Right away.
Bombardment available.
Fire.
That doesn't annoy me though.
Moving
that
to
makes
that
me
area, help. Sir. Reporting. Heading out. I copy. On my way, sir.
Alright, sorry about that, guys.
I got my siblings, Easter presents. They came in. So. Yeah. It's always, you know.
Ready. Fallout troops.
If you've ever had siblings, they.
Yes, sir.
You definitely know they'll drive you up a wall, but, you know, at the end of the day.
Let's move out.
You still
right,
love
man,
them, because, you know.
Reporting.
I don't know where I'd be without those little guys.
Roger. Let's go.
Because every day then I'm like, you know what, I want to take a day off. I always think about them and I'm like, you know what.
Yes, sir.
Let's see, what we'll do is we'll take the IDT. Let's see if we can. Everywhere we go, there's rockets. You know what? Let's go. Sorry about that again. Trying to.
Bomber standing by.
A lot of stuff.
Initiate bomber.
So what we'll do is after this planet, I'll have to end the recording.
Targets engaged.
Come on. Hope they retreat after this. You're kidding me, they still have. Come on.
Reporting.
Okay. Come on.
Commence attack run.
Alright, now we just gotta. This is why I normally record late at night, but
available.
I had some extra time, but I, You know, what I'll do is I'll leave it off like this. If you guys think the audio is too loud or whatever, just let me know. And I'll try to make all the changes I possibly can. This will be a part one to a part two video or whatever. Actually, you know what, it's fine. We'll just call it a short video. Have a good one.